just can't sleep tonight, knowing that things ain't right. It's in the papers, it's on the TV, it's everywhere that I go. Children are crying, soldiers are dying, some people don't have a home.
So how do you get the sound balls to work? First, you have to activate and turn on your Bluetooth and your settings on your phone. Next is you take the sound ball, and you'll see on the back it has an on button, and you turn the sound ball to on, and you'll hear it come on here shortly. So that is one, and then you take the second sound ball and again turn it to on, and you will see that both devices are now on. And in a second, you'll hear it beep again, which means they've synced and they found each other. So they work great. They're ready to work now. What you just saw was a great demonstration of how the sound balls work directly from the factory. So that was at the factory, and you could hear the quality of each of the speakers. And they were 20 feet apart, so you could tell it was a great sound and a great stereo sound. The Bluetooth sound balls are a true wireless solution for any tablet, smartphone, or MP3 player. It's got an auxiliary 3.5mm jack, it's got a volume up and down, it's got a play and a pause, and it's got a built-in 3.7-volt, 500mAh lithium battery. Now, it's designed as a two-speaker stereo system, but it also works as a one-speaker mono system, so you can use them separately in the house by two different people. It has a micro USB charging port, and it has a micro USB charging cable that's included in the item. It's a great item for the home, a great item for the office, and it's a great item at those family gatherings outdoors to where you can take your music with you and have a great time. So, what's next? Let's get the sound balls on the shelf.